Hello everyone, welcome once again to my channel DIY Repairs. Today we are going to solve a very common problem of a cordless bell. So here is the cordless bell. It comes with different shape and size depending upon the company. It has two units. One is the transmitter unit, this one is the transmitter unit, and this is the receiver unit. Actually, it works on two AA size battery. You can see it works on two AA size battery, that is on 3 volt. So the problem is with this battery, it discharges so quickly that within a month you have to replace with a new one. So we are going to make an external power source for this receiver unit with the help of a mobile charger and some diode. So here is a mobile charger. Its rating is 5 volt and 600 milliampere. We can use any mobile charger with a rating less than 1 ampere. Here is a diode. Its value is 1N4007. So first of all, cut this connector. Now peel the outer cover. Now check the voltage with the help of a multimeter. So you can see that our mobile charger gives 5.62 volt DC. Actually, in forward bias, the voltage drop across diode is 0.7 volt. That means if we are giving plus 5 volt to the P side of this diode, then we get here 5 minus 0.7 volt, that is 4.3 volt. So using this diode in series, we can reduce as much voltage as we can. Now open our receiver so that we connect the power supply to this receiver unit. So these are the two wires. One is positive and this blue one is negative one. I am using yellow wire for positive supply. You can use red one. So you can see that we are using four diode here, 1, 2, 3, 4. Now connect the charger to power supply. Now check the voltage. You will see 3.3 volt is coming. We can also put this battery. So that in case of power failure, it still works. Put this sleeve into this diode. Now after sleeving the diode, let us now check the cordless bell. Now
This indicator indicates that the power is coming to this receiver unit. Now check the cordless bell.